You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, I wasn't fair.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
I think I hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
Guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Try freezing next time.
mercy.
Aren't you tired of destroying things?
Oh!
ready to attack.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door? Not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right? Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Ow! Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Alka!
Huh!
is not working.
What about the counterweights? They could make a bridge for Frost.
Sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norn? I thought you didn't believe in that. Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No!
Attack his neck!
got this!
Let's do it your way, then.
Give up already! Shield up!
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others, decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
open. Maybe we can use the sigils to breach the gear up there. Alka! Trust the Fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances. These runes.
Talk to her?
Rasberger! Garmuleysa Kerku!
Stairs to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Mystic Gateway got buried.
I haven't.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior, worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
I can sharpen that axe if you want. Living whetstone, that's me.
Appreciate it. You are well.
Take more than a port full of bone chawn stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head, begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear.
Nudged, more like it.
Before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
time I had something to do. And the kid?
I'll make good use of it.
Big man?